Hello, good evening, my viewers. As I always bring to you Faith Hour on the daily television. Now this is our and this is the time, a program that I specially designed for you. Now we are in the era of lockdown. You need such a program that will give you hope beyond hope. Bible says, without faith, it is impossible to please God. But whoever comes to the Father must believe that God is there. And the Bible says he is a rewarder of those who diligently seek him. So as you look for God, as you long to see him, as you long to watch this program, I promise you, your reward is assured. Your reward is automatic. I am your regular host, Reverend David Amuakon. Medofopa, mechiao. And you may be a daily TV anyway. Programmer, a man that saw. Programmer didn't Kenya a Benny Pabra boom. Programmer, I don't phone you a train, sir. Obashe. You may be in a dozeno. A faith hour. When you have faith, God has the power. Faith will drive you. Faith is the wheel of destiny. Faith is assurance of your success. That's why we are bringing this program. Now, you know, we have a powerful company that supports us financially in order to bring you such a program. You know, you know, you know, Jumedi abo ni sirim ana wa boni trim pose e kwambiaso obemia di jumedi abro ejuma bera meka e wiase abrabo ayeti. According to scientists, we need water in our body system. Water sustains us. That is why in the whole component of man, water covers 75%. So water is one of the essential commodities in life. You can't do away with it. With water, you can survive. So, and not every water, we can call it water, but you have a daily water. And you should be an issue. You will sure your friend is you. And your daily water. And you sure you hear no debiara da way abrabum. You know, Sabria infection, one of the infectious pandemic disease, coronavirus, is moving the length and breadth. What you need just to subdue and conquer it is daily water. And so we hear our sabre, and so we feel him, and so we can want him, and so I want no man, a boa wabrabo, and your daily water. It will hear daily water. It will feel offices. Baby Biara, minimise enche lockdown beko o ya punto bi o ya yi na principal o de serve wa ho wa woni mu ase e de ni water open do so po ba bi o ba fere bi aro ye rinsu no e ba bro e ye 0302 0302 915064 0302 915064 daily water osinsu a ono ma ebotu ayem daily water osinsu e ma ebotu daily water friend number sono ne emarobi enu twama yewo unique roofings sir are ho se se uti play mu na ho bi nim chance a kesi e person nsu bo intention bi agbe ko agbe besia se ya tete kra. But in terms here, when the board does what it adds value and beauty to the, your house, a unique reference. Look at the name. Edino, ni dini no kona mse. Iti perinforce quatre quarts of a man to my tini dini. But oko pentans ena unique ho na oko pentans vofra. I don't know that you are busy to look for the best, but uniquely otra ni ni a unique reference. And in chance here, all the borders for your papa. We have all sort of colors. Color be our paper, see to it to add value and it to beautify your mansions. We have it. Now, any customer say, say, offer your number, sana. You bet my estimate among whom chance and do all be here. You say, cabin to Nibia, one born, Koyama, now, bro, so I sound so debby. You need care for your baby, ye be a macama, near Chad Pepper, near Bebos, one macama, macama, and in chance, I had a board as we affair. Now, any customer say, what the board as well? A real bit my boy Gregory, what to them, my winter is a moshe. I in chance, you know, a ye, a diminu and ever. It may come from our say, oh, here, unique roofings. Now, ever board as well. Numbers I'll be to me, dear Frau Pesia BTK Mawa. A year 0302 954 4964 0302 954 4964 ebi awoso ohwe woni agi program no opese odi odwaton de ebeso yasene ne ebo ho de wuruma ho our rooms are open for you yep no no ebi amao se ofra ye beba no abetwetwe nkomo na de odi so yasene odi aso yasene na fe yahwe na wadwuma no so yabo ho de wuruma ho obetimi afre 0244641581 0244641581 ebeba me do papa tere de bia ye no ansa na ye be baleti me wo nyame so fopa ewe bre you cannot do away with the man of God. You cannot do away with such a powerful and a prophetic man of God, an apostle Paul Dr. Kwakman is in the studios now. Na ansa na no e be try ho aba ye be je edwa tonfo no akrade na iwia na mene apostle ashem koma twetwenase. If you have the faith, God has the power. May the faith of God be your portion. Ye twa ho aba, ye twa ho aba, ye twa ho aba
duma koma bo ade obo wiase mu nyame nyina obo insu a efi obo tank simu daily water insu a yadi afa infidi ahoro mu asonso krojin daily water wo bottle kama kama ni sachet fefefe mu a wo betumi di edi wunyume nyina wo benya bi ato wo soto biara a eben wo afei etofuo info won ani enchre kwa benya acp junction ana wo betumi afre wa homatrofo yi so 0302 915064 0302 915064. Daily water, Abujosio. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
This is what too much data from Vodafone is like.
The guy did not show up for his own wedding.
It became butu.
You know what? They are plenty extravagant pre-wedding photo shoots on social media. They had all these lovey-dovey hashtags.
You see now?
WhatsApper, hey, Instagrammer, wait. Hey, what's my battery? After all this, the guy didn't even show up for his own wedding.
You better sit down for what I'm about to tell you. It's a
is shocking. The man is...
Oh! Enjoy too much data from Vodafone with more data on recharge. That means you get 1.5 GB data for 10 cedis, 4 GB data for 20 cedis, and 10 GB for 50 cedis, and free Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp when you run out of data. The only thing you need to worry about is keeping your battery up.
The future is exciting. Ready?
Ata kariya dosunti ene ye hu kremo papa eye nche sia wo de baba wo dan su ena adane wo koda ne ya na ene na pepa wani wamu ni sio e esanse ataje ene watede ne unique roofing ena me kanfo e dia mawo esanse ne aniwa hu no ene di hu adanse unique roofing ene ye nche sia papa pa abedwa so ama amanse nyina agye aboso unique roofing se sania wo sikati e bia no fa be piem e wo ya sio ye ne ma wo dan ne suma ema ni nyina brane ye wo nche sia Ahoro ni biti se rubber slate, stone coated steel, metal roofing, ene colors assort tu ni nyina. Afei ubetimi afreye wo ya homa trufo iso 0302954964. Ni ene edikasubum. Unique roofing ana amansai agia boso.
Emu won sempi obra kwantu atise esusan ya eretene emu won sempi obra tisa apawa sa wo bu anim na anya woda dia kaekire no ene do so ebi mu so obra na se yie nanso enwie omu yie ebi mu so se ase yie na ewie omu yie enu nti na daily tv akofa dwumadie sronko a yato ne din se obra kwantu wodwumadie mu yani ekuku dam binum a womu abo womu bra akwa enimu ewa abrabom ewa awaru semu enwemasuamu apomudrimu enwumtuamu agudiemu osuumu ene wona ekeka ho betwetwe nkomo na yaji womu suahunu medofo wobehwe no obi atofie kakraka wobehwe no obi atoka ya afia ne boodene wobehwe ne yade yensa etente obrenten so sa owoska. So what's not say beside who said kwan be so na sanko fo nyina sho obra na se a onyame adum ti o madru mpempen so a o madru e wa abrabom enu ti na me se hia me munua ba Francisca Kakari ana said the great e wo David TV so memne da wei ene memne da biara abra abo nonso kwosi nonso ne fa e wo daily TV so obra kwanti o emu wansam pi.
Daily water, abuju nsio, nsio e denie, e a special water to every human being.
Welcome back to our program, Faith Hour. Like I told you before, we went for a break. I have a man of God here, but before then, listen to me. Facebook, Daily TV GH. Daily TV GH. YouTube, the same thing. Sana Apostle Oko Hackman. Apostle Paul Oko Hackman. Facebook. Share. Say hi to your daddy. Say, Daddy, I'm watching. I believe, share. From now to the time we cruise, the power of God will hit your life. Now, and then my papa will fear. My bomb pay it on a fear. Say, you made the argument. A same tier with your pa. Are you safe? Are you safe? Ya jiwana. And you make us offer and quadio. Salvation. What is salvation? And we can't just do away with such a man of God and bring any man of God on board. Salvation. We need a man who have in-depth knowledge of the scripture. Yeah, we'll be to media those go room a apostle called Hartman. Oh, yeah, Mamma no Mompire. Yeah, was say on a cough for a quenya or the amae. Don't she? Yes, sir, what domino to me? Manumun come for a senior tear for your asshole. So, be near that swamp, you better sabi, you know. na enipa kronye ni da so ye da wase adomnte amen apostle
yes sir
memo akwaba eba daily tv show
meje oso papa papa
eni dwuma dia to dey say faith hour gidie ebre
amen
gidie ebre papa ene ye kasa for salvation
okay
na you feel mu na te say ye pe obi awa bene ewo nyame asem
okay
mo tima boy me hu what faith is it about
okay
what is it and what is it about
okay
enti ane ya twenza for oso for point say apostle Quackman
okay
papa mama akwa ba wi ni mabom pa ye de na che se bre na so papa say ye kasa salvation ane ye kasa enkwagia what is it.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Yet here, your viewers in Wanga Shwe Daily TV. And Asorema, IDPMA, Apostle Chiamina, Namahonte Sengu Christo Mo, Auntie Mabene, Auntie Florence Simone, pastors, all the pastors, all the members, and the fellowship members. And the one on a daily TV. Yachiamo Ewo Christo Edimo. Yachiamo Ewo Christo Edimo. Yo, I'm Pastor David Ibi Same big question. And I'm going to answer Pastor. Ozofo.
Papa.
Salvation is a powerful word. When we are talking about salvation.
Yes.
Ojie ye de betwi ya kan kase mu a ya kan ojie enkwagie enkwa ejie na ye de ko brofo kase ma na poto kase ni mu a ane fere no
salvation
so ubi sam ze de ne enkwagie
enkwagie
anya sa
yes papa
se me se me ka de a enkwagie wo de betwi kase mu a che se ya jew
sa
ananya sa
sa pepe papa
thank you ma ye mbo so na ye nkoye kaka. Number one, salvation is the act of saving someone from sin or evil.
And kwaje kwaya ye faso aji obi afri boni mu. Ana o sey.
Ana se boni mu ana se o sey mu. When we are talking about salvation, say ya ji obi fi boni mu ana se o sey mu o sey mu.
Yeah.
It is ye kasi obi nyankwa. Nejina ne mamienu. Ya jiwu efi boni mu bwan. Tu. Ya jiwu efi evil at the bone or say him. Which means you are saved. You are saved from evil or sin. It is a ye nyi wu fi boni mu you are not saved.
Okay. Ye nyi wu fi boni mu you are not saved.
How can you be saved?
Okay.
Yanji ufi evil mu or say you are not saved.
Wow.
So when I talk about salvation here, we see two things.
Okay.
Salvation means act of saving someone from sin or evil.
Acquire your first you be free bonimu and I will say him.
Number two, salvation means something that saves someone or something from danger or difficult situation.
Adia e di obi free adia e humu anadi mu ode pemo.
Ya baba say adia e huni o seyim. Anati bi e mu ye dini mu. So he's talking about here, he's talking about number one, danger. Number two, difficult. Situation.
Die hu any di mu ode mu.
Di mu ye dini mu. Akwase mabetu pasa David na David Adam menem Adam menem o preso peso pi na ontumi mpi na maso David sa na meyu meyu fiti bia eye dim. I have saved you from your difficult situation.
Yeah,
yeah. But ote masema
papa
So when we are dealing with salvation, you know, ye kasafa number one from sin. Number two, from evil. Number three is talking about from danger. Number four is talking from difficult. Number three, salvation is talking about deliverance from the power effect of sin.
Say ye bedu ofiri boni nsunsunsum.
Ye bedu ofiri boni to me any nsunsunsum. Boni to me the power of sin. Internet say boni wo we to me be e di etiri. Inti wo to me nyo wo ofiri mji say yade.
Okay.
You can't save yourself until somebody have saved you.
Okay. Okay.
Because once me and Fatu say you are in difficult situation. Obi wa hunchire bim, obi wa mane bim, wa peria wonye yi. Na obi aba say me you will
feel.
Na me kwa na menjo.
Na mejo.
Mejo.
Okay.
So the person has been saved from death. The person has been saved from this through something, through someone, through his mother, through his father, through his brother or his friend.
Okay. Ne papa na dam for ne ja che de obi obo boa mo free sat be
anim. Free to be anim.
Wajo.
Number 4. Salvation means preservation from destruction or failure.
Se ye krowa free or say mu ana se enkugum.
Thank you. Eti ya kase ya ji obi nkwa ya preserve on one.
Okay. Ya krowa
from destruction.
Someone say.
Eti obia ya ji ni bia no ya preserve on. Se me be you fi bonim. Na me do ko fi.
Yeah. To wa kura.
Eti me nkwa we.
O hwese me nko to sadi no bio.
Thank you. So the person are preserved from destruction or danger. Failure. He's talking about destruction
and failure. Or say any shambodium.
Did it just say? Salvation is very important. When you are saved, you are preserved.
Say you're
from destruction. When you are saved, no more failure. He said, "Where are you?"
Ya jiwa nkugo die die ni obi.
Se sa die no nkotom bi. Me na mabeyi wuno. Me hwese wo nkotom. Me hwese wo nko hobi.
Papa hono e be gina wo so ana me. Se me da mene no a wa gye me no. Eye me na mehwese me nkotom ana sa wo a wo gye me no wa
se. Se me gye wo no me du ko fi.
Okay.
Me nyi wo na me gya.
Okay.
Because amra ne da so da. Into me, you and I'm saying, be a coffee, my mom should dread it. Sis, you,
Mamma, tariff
for dinner, my mom, tariff for so you are preserved from destruction and failure. Power. To be a woman, so wife. Hey, now, Quen and answer, whatever I am supposed to quad out Roma. A Yasimus, a yes, you are down Roma. You are preserved.
Powerful.
So the word preserved, says, is like woofy. Now, ya quarantine ya you said them lockdown we e bi mato nam enema dia she fridge him I don't know the she fridge him they preserve it not to destroy.
Okay,
what do I say? Ya the she fridge him say na be ya ade no say say ya 2 weeks o say ya 1 month o say ya day o ya the same because of ice blocks no and say ice in there say. Are you getting me?
Yeah,
Baba. They say ya ji obi a na che say ya preserve no a nipa no unsay biem
powerful.
So salvation is talking about here preservation and preservation from destruction and failure. Now ya call Latin the Titans apostle me pe Latin no was a Latin na Greek no ya na yihu enti say ya ji obi nko a onya kwara o. The word Latin salvation is called savali.
Savali.
Savali, can I
savali.
To save.
Sa oji obi.
To save.
Sa oji obi.
Thank you. So that is salvation. Into me person me lay down not ni party as I said. You can't save yourself. Whereby you are in sin. You are walking in evil. You are in danger. You are in difficulties. You need somebody to save you. You can save yourself. It can be possible.
Yeah. Yeah.
So Sabari is talking about to save. Say Yajou.
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 So you need to be saved.
Amen.
and you'll be not Jimmy, and you'll be not David. One so shy, and you'll be not you,
sir.
Nay, you may change him now. What you say? So, what must you'll be not Jimmy, and you'll be not David, and you'll be not you, into now, sir. Obiako University, ye because no nam to be him, and no be fool ni mobo. I'm not Jeno, no Buano, and not share no co school, ye or ye, Juma, and no more be so. And I will do some position.
Through somebody.
Through somebody. So that is deliver. Something that save.
Something that save.
Someone from danger.
Or destruction or failure.
Now, Greek, you know, salvation. So you. Latin, survive.
Savali.
And a Greek, you sozo.
Sozo.
Thank you.
Sozo.
S-O-Z-O. Sozo.
Sozo.
Sozo is talking about to say, and also in Latin with the same meaning.
The same thing.
And our sotari.
Sotari.
Sotari is talking about salvation. But sozo is talking about to save.
To save.
And the sotari is talking about salvation. And kwaji. And ayajew. My God. Now, sotari is talking about, number one, deliverance, preservation.
Ojie, say a crow.
So what's that? So tell you, and we know about the person. Say, ya jiu, na ya preserve, ni ama unkwa. Ya jiu. Ya preserve, ni ama unkwa. He's talking about deliverance, preservation, and salvation.
Salvation.
Hallelujah.
Powerful.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But also, that is the normal, we call salvation.
Salvation.
And kwaji yenu.
Powerful.
And he said, "Ye je mkwa dia." Then he said, "Mkwa no se unipa no ya jo." Every idea number one sin. Number two is talking about evil. Number three is talking about danger. Number four is talking about difficult situation. Number five is talking about distraction. Or say it.
Yeah.
And he said, "You be who near my friend and quite idea." The person just said, "And yes, Unipan and Amalasia, Jen. Oh, what be a beam?
And here, Jennifer.
Oh, what Jenna be a beam? Oh, I'm a near beam. Anna, yeah, Jennifer. So, yes, look at it. Number one, I say, salvation means to save from sin. So, what is sin?
A dear and a bunny.
But what do I say?
Yes, Baba.
A dear and a bunny.
Okay. Okay. Bonne ye tibia bia ubioma ene mrabi e bebra. Emra yasi se.
So obeso chile se. So bi wo boni mwa yengen. That's what I say.
Yeah.
So bi nam bonim. So bi wo tibia bim. Owo evil. Ye take it to do. Obi wo bonim. No wo evil mwa. Asi yengen. Inti ye jiwa na chese ye yiwe fi bonim.
Sa tibia nu.
Inti ye di ene boni. And send your back, first one, Minyan Kwajin.
How can I be saved?
How can I be saved?
And what do we think is important to get a salvation?
To salvation. And to what is sin? The other one is a sin.
Okay.
Number one, when we are talking about sin, we are talking about to do something that is considered wrong according to religious or moral law.
Tis a dear be a way a yehun is a tia emra anase or some Christosom.
To commit an offense or fault.
Sir, o yam from so.
Number three, transgression of the law of God.
Sir, what bu nyanko pom raso?
Number five, yo number four.
Yeah.
A state of a woman, nature, in which self is estranged from God.
Tese enipa etibia mana kwan ya nyame afaso ana oye bibi etie
na
what you want for nyame ho.
Thank you, that's the word. Obi a oni nyame ntemate obi a wayem fomso etie nyame asem. He's talking about moral law and religious law. Obi a waye bone etia
Emra.
Because this, as I see, we should go and have Emra. You see, in the
Yeah.
Into my father, the boy David, the team, the kunu, have killed you.
Yeah.
Which means my fumra.
Yeah.
Into now fumra noa, you will be a doko, ubekonse wam, ukonse wuma. You are only a mom 2 years. You are only a mom 5 years. You are mom 20 years. Ebi mu 60 years. Ebi mu kwa ukondem.
Yeah.
Neje se boni bia wo so asotwe
asotwe wo ho ene noko
that is a moral law emra e wo honemu a yedi mu oman no ane religious law religious law no ene onyankopon asem ndi se meme ye boni tie wa mafom me ye boni tie nyame asem mafom so that is sin.
Okay
yanko John 3 let us first John 3
First John.
But I wish I had your Bible, no, no. You can call First John 3.
First John 3.
You can confess verse number 4.
Verse number 4. Okay. I read.
But I'm blessed. You can confess 2, not M.Y.
Verse 2. Beloved, now we are children of God, and it has not yet been revealed what we shall be. But we know that when he is revealed, we shall be like him, for we shall see him as he is. Verse 3. And everyone who has this hope in him purifies himself, just as he is pure. Whoever commits sin also commits lawlessness.
Thank you. Now listen to my word. I said, everyone who sin breaks the law. So we see lawlessness and the breaking of law. So which law is talking about? He's talking about you can't say no, or you religious law and moral law. So I see anyone who sin breaks the law.
Obumra.
And sin is lawlessness.
Okay. Yes, Papa.
You can't born here. The entity of salvation is a yajini pefri boni ni mwenchele se asembiara onyame asemuka ne wubuwe ni egusu ni chile se waye boni because uka Romans 3:23 na si na ye nina aye boni na onyankupo ni onyam aboye. So sin is lawlessness or breaking the law.
Powerful.
Oh, bizarre, uncle.
Yes. Papa, in fact, enumerate all kinds of power. Eti, obi biara obumra so, emra, because what come you, moral on a religious law. Timantemo admira tresses, they say, do man penin di abase, yen towa die, but oye zem simiwom, omo toy biane, ene kane adade. Eti, obi biara, yehun zao prezi foro, e bubinom, and I'm sure you'll be a brother Wabuso. Yes, he and Tonsa. Name said Dubu Hobby will be a being up approach for our coach Omu Budam Shetim no monomasa. Tina, you show muchima. Oma Bubraso.
Now, sir, your natural law. We have so many laws. There were law of nature, there were law of time, there were law of season. So, what am I saying? Bibiano Yamedimra.
And I told you.
Sisiya ya tuwe siyasi ya nda. Nyame siya nda na dunia siya nda saa for 90 days. Usa, ubodi kwa you have a problem.
Yeah.
So the law, moral law ni chene se, embra ya sisemu. We need to obey. Usi wundi so. Oko no wansa yede. Embra wane se, ye niye usi mekunipa. Yesu obiya nda. That the reason why Romans 13 verse 1. Or say, and me biara ni to me biara yasisana sasiso, and you yamena sise. Nan your soliti amram, or soliti en yamea, was a sembra. I didn't yan submitted to the law. So for seeing as if
you,
and yan yabasi, we are not above the law of the country.
Yeah.
Everybody is under the law.
Yeah.
And they say, so be a bomb or they say, obey brand once in one sembra, to save yourself. Because I see a me pia apostle come pia. Na makwa nantia, u ni mi nipa owo yari yamo. Se siya yetu, wano ni mi owo yari yamo. Bibi sa. U ni mi nipa obi kwa siyamo. U ni mi nipa wani ni kodin komo. Mi ken ume bi ufi Oh my God. Ubaketwa, unkunu, ebia oyere. Wadofu bi onyom kokasa. Enye unku ambo na uko wu. Uko spread yare. We're going to spread it. And then me tie ne me baby friend say Lekma Hospital, Dr. Bienyebi. Na okoye opinfu bi operation. Se she opinfu, she akwara, she nurse fua, mike ikroni ombekasa. Onu kwe dim se wenyebi. Enti tinefie wu se wentina, okwe ni. And you say, Umu and the Gumra, so I should kill it now. It's a punishment. Ntina, Bakubi, I'm sure Grand Yedi, Nipanoma, Nancy from Ukraine, and Obama, a friend and impokes is all great. Yamano, a son as soon as we want to say that's right. Mama Mamuntibi, Tangaria, Kashia, Muntibi. So, you know, so Umu and the Gumra, so I'm not it.
Emranubedi.
So is the law. What did
the law?
Number two. Yes, you are the Ubisas, and we say, Intina Mradin, Wundia Embra, Emranadi, everybody need to summon. Because dear Matthew, baby and Mirenino, Boninio. Wherever there is no law, there's no sin.
Emran and me, Humba,
Emra and you may have born. Sabrana. Coronavirus in my hand, Ubia Pio could be ope, mewa, Taba Pen Alcada, Patron and Mirabichu. Sabrabiatu. Says Sam Rana by and any of you, we said the BMP, and in the Amran and me, we said, we are Yaswadin, and Mrani and men, we said, we were yin ye, and Ram Tina, sir, Okoya, the Minen Yaroko court. Yaka Ubia Yaja, Ubia was Shamra. No one in dear Womraho, near the work with Dinan and him. Now for prosecutor na Okra Semino, I have a can seven yentia, a lube dinner court. Now you do could dinner what? Prosecutor na a canning seminar, now for a judge in a sham, but I could damn it than any mono. No, I shall say, dear now, yeah. I did a whole
house of Chiana,
say, I saw you. And I want said that. Now, Brana Tresse, the be a dear way, dear. As I say, you do tomb forever. As I say, a tomb as soon as any day I wish you had the Oka Oba Unibu. 10 years, 15 years, that is a law. And it may be a marawan and you do whom bonnet.
Okay.
So Bonin you are a merenigo. And a merenigo, Boninigo. Obia Benyope, Sanko Memu Kumobia Yanyoshe, O Memu Ukovia Yanyoshea, the part of court in Kawaii. There's no court, but because of law, until someone says bonnet and then marato.
Okay.
But what am I
saying? Yeah. Bonnet and then marato. Whoever breaks the law has sin.
Whoever breaks the law
has sin.
So, number two, so I see evil. Bonnet and marato. It's talking about, okay, you come bonnet and sin. Then we come back to evil. Now, also for what Hebrew, Greek, Yeshua, yeah. Dio, Nayasha, dear friend, Bonnie.
Okay.
Now, according to the Hebrew word, Owen.
Owen.
Ewen. Ewen.
Ewen.
Ewen is talking about iniquity.
Emumuye.
Vanity.
Adijanjai.
And sorrow.
And Yareho.
Hebrew. The word sin break the law. On what church him say, a iniquity, a vanity, and so church him be no beauty here.
Church say, Adjanjain, any areho, any emumuye.
Ebium.
Emumuye. Adjanjain, any areho.
Now, the word owen, according to Arabic, and the Kasan in Natcha say, is talking about to be fatigued.
Say, oh, yeah, do my bread.
Tired
or breath,
fatigue or tired.
Just why you do not just say,
Obi or your money be your
breath.
Everybody who is sin or Timbonim on so for breath
is tired. Very deep. A mood of power.
Now, what Hebrew custom, yes, I want another word. It's called Onun.
Onun.
Onin. Onion is talking about wickedness, weakness, sorrow, and trouble.
Emre yo etimoden o how
I am. Say sin ye mroye. Etimoden. Any obre. Weakness, sorrow, and trouble. Chechiri mu ye man pacho.
Chese obre.
Weakness.
Mroye.
Mroye.
Yeah.
Obi o ye boni biya o mroye.
O omre. Emre. Is cancer power.
We pray to God that God will strengthen us so we can stand. So sin, according to Onin, is talking about weakness. Number three is talking about trouble.
Well, how an amani?
Na wako kumu biya sofu odawa.
Wa sumo nyo.
Wako yu biya di ubiya bomo tiya pesika. Yuku ni den. Wa defrodu ubi. Uputi kompita wa jo bibi. Chasa niyama uye nina. How can you have peace? Sofu you don't have peace because ukumu biya unyasuri.
Ube tuyaka. Yeah.
Are you getting me?
Yeah, Papa.
How can you have peace?
No.
Because Bible says, Bira ke kokum ebe no.
Yeah.
Moja noa. Eye ebe moja o sufre urade se urade me pese o di ma se ma the blood will cry kwa ya abortion ye niema ye hu can you have peace you can never have peace in life into biara onanti boni mu no sin ni mu no osofo o wo hawo
o amane
o hawo
o mre
wa ko wa ko u da do bi listen to me. Who that do be a bonapo? Wouldn't himself wo when your connection man? Wouldn't himself win your assassin? What could you be assassin so? But what you, what jiska, assassin in your dear? A very down car, wouldn't I also assassin? No, what would grand, what's a sound rama? And now what do moon fool? Meboa. And to nippard obo obodia. Obisu modio, he will curse you. A radun himself in the so how can you be free? So, yeah. How can the person who be free? I'm asking you. Who you didn't wait us?
No.
Because assassin in your dear. And I would you assassin. A human in your dear. Who boni panapo na wafadia. So, who be biara or won boni munu. So, or how?
A man named Kwa. Trouble Wahala.
So, that's the reason he's talking about sin and evil.
Yeah.
People plan to do evil, wickedness. Wickedness. When there ubu be a party, ubu be pa, ubi pa. Na unsu a oshe ya no, ya bo pa, ni ya maubeye 20 million, 50 million, all cities. Na wafatuo. O konsu a sofo, on fashu yu.
Contract.
Na ya te te wo sa, we ure ufiye, nu we ure fiye, obi, nu we ure wo, ana we ure, pay! No, but to obey who you up to now, but you don't have peace.
Yeah.
Because we believe in the law sowing and reaping.
Yeah.
You will never have peace. Huh? What's if when you should be? You see any day. What the 20 million? What do you mean? 1 billion class, what do you mean? Where do you mean? That is the reason why you need to be saved from your sin. That is the reason why you need to be saved from evil.
Yeah. It's a true fruit bunny.
Yeah. Bunny, what bunny? We're not bunny. Oh, auntie bunny, who has you near somebody? When you are talking about peace, anybody who lives in sin, you don't have peace.
You don't have peace.
Because bunny, be cum or bunny
for. Bonifo.
Yeah. A deep bearer than the law of nature and the law of karma. Whatever a man soweth, you reap. So you need to be saved.
You do have your witcher.
Then call your name Sofu. Kabia was a day.
Missy, the Ube do have your witcher.
A beam.
Dear Ube do a beer, papa, bonny Ube Chaswaba. It in a poor, one more talk of my gratitude for no, it ain't ya,
and
I was a or say, a Unyanko Pongo in Sina Treche. If we say, dear only Peguno, and one witcher.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, thank
papa.
You. God bless you.
Yes, Papa.
Also for young koyenim kakra.
Yes,
Papa. Now, the word Greek kasa, there was the word called
Hamatia.
Kanaminti.
Hamatia.
Hamatia is talking about missing of the mark.
Sa oshire susudia no.
Number two, missing of the mark.
Sa oshire dia udia siwa nisono.
A principle, a source of action.
Anas.
Principle.
Emra anas saye.
Or a source of action.
Ana biya adiye biya faso eye biibi.
Eye. Thank you. So Hamatia is talking here, is talking about a mixture of the mark. It's one. Number two, a principle, a source of action. Principle, just as you say, and as a name be away, the source of action. Me fa dem the motim. Me fa umoba for me the same bottom, source of action. And ye be a unipane ye. Hamatia. And to what we are talking about, number three is talking about inward element producing.
Acts. Adibia ewo mwa e de jumedie ba an identical home.
Inward
ewo mu
element producing act.
Yeah.
And the Bible said, Jesus said, the kodi pemunu emu yehufi. Nemo de fini pemu banu.
Sa.
I take it again. Jesus said, the kodi pemunu emu yehufi. Se meti e mediko kwentia. Ubehu.
Dabi.
Media peria ubehu medi tiosafia ubehu se ma se mata ri ntide na te se bet se me figua eh apostle na ko kwentedi ayi gade mi nti onipa biara o se coat no kwa uhu se note but ne nia oyem inwardly ne nia oyem o se apopo we na me bunipa ben ke sa che se o yidimifo
o du ma sama degree du
o du ma se se ye fi ni pe mu ba no ene ko fi
yeah
ana woni
ah sama kai de na mi bunu pa
o bi akwara ka se wi po be ka se ah akwara wi owo nyansa mo se o ka sa ne o ne me firu mu ba no e ma onipa di wo si jina biye biya e koro
yeah
I take it again o ka sa ah wo ka ene niama wo ye e me ni pe bu.
Yeah.
We don't command respect. We don't demand respect, but we command respect. That is apostle. My word. Don't demand people to respect you. If you respect yourself, people will respect you. And Hamatia is talking about inward element.
Producing
act.
Yeah, it did and ye be ana it should be back.
And near my end, you wish a German soon with him. Because now, Tadia Ocean was up with you. I was talking about inward. Okay. And within a better Hebrew, baby, like I was talking about weakness. Unipon and Moroyo, Nenijin Tadian Ketan Ketan. Then the wound in a go, which means I did the wound in the wound in the wound in my you. And I will answer.
Yeah, Matthias, your papa.
So, boom, open the abo, who knew be a deck a crown of Angusia. Odo bi ade kakra no afansa wo pedua bonti wo niamma wo ye ne edu se de bi we enye nyame sunsun wo niamma na wo produce no wo ne ya wo ye ne edu se de bi we de
anya papa
wo anya beifu a
ya kesa
na dia kesa wo niamma wo ye inward producing
act inward element
inward element producing act pa jote mase. Okasa wokan ene oniamma weyam ene chire ni pakoa
weyam. Oh yeah.
Hamatia.
Powerful.
Also from my daughter say.
Yes.
It was a sin is in us. You need to be saved. It is when we are talking about sin. No dika kacho say sin it is a ubi obu ne nugu mraso moral law, religious law ubu we negusho. That is sin. Ya chere boni se eya mroye oni peduim. What am I saying?
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, go so kaka. Now number yeah, but number two. The Hebrew word hatatat.
Hatatat.
Kanamdi.
Hatatat.
Kabium.
Hatatat.
Hatatat and hamatia.
Hatatat and hamatia.
Both means.
Nimye nunyina chere se.
To miss.
Se o shere anao from.
Not reaching a goal.
So untimi nu susudua na odie twasa won saka no
missing way
o shere kwa na wo yera kwa
missing mark
Or
not not go to the right point.
Okay.
The Hebrew Greek word called hamatanu. Hamatanu is talking about the spearman missing his target. Okay, let's come here so that people understand apostle again. It's talking about number one, to miss the mark.
So all share susu dia.
Okay. Obi biara Yesu agen no. We have two marks on us.
Okay.
Number one, obi biara ya agen no. Your name is written in the book of life.
Life, yeah.
Number two, obi biara ya jini biara no. Na tabia o she physical and spiritual no have been washed in the blood of the Lamb. So, okay, missing the mark, and I just said, and Shensua, and Mahu, you will say, well, heaven knows you. Because Don said, me, member, Nami, many, me, now, what Timwa, me, Timwane, but what you knew. And to when we are talking about sin here, or tell us, number one, so, Obia, Missy, baby. Say, I am miss Pastor David. Many jina Pastor David. Because Pastor David woman channel. Not many Pastor David many jina. I have miss Pastor David. Now I say Pastor David in name change. So you can say Obia Messi Bibia Bibia Ashero and na any winter and na wouldn't be. So when you are sin or walking in sin, you miss the mark.
Yeah. Yeah. Susubiano, a sense of Diana, yet yes, you know, or a shallow, a bow, and our Zanka. A deep.
And to one who has not the reason why you need to be saved. Because they see a wood team in the middle of the team, they see a wood team, you know, maybe such a sanction, so they know me. Or send you a one who do not tell you, will go money, mojem. So that's the one. If you are saved, you are marked by the blood. Say, if you are saved, you are sealed with the Spirit of God.
Say, ya jua ye di Yesu maja yenswa no ane insiano amau.
Thank you. So two marks here. The blood of washed. And the Holy Spirit have seen. According to Ephesians 1, your Holy Spirit have seen your heart.
Akura nyame kungu ya di ayenswa no ewo akumem.
So when you are sin or sin, you miss this mark. Number two, you miss the way.
Oyira kwan.
Yesu said, "Mene okwan, ene nokure." Mene okwan. So if you read it for me, I am the way and the truth. Come on.
John 14, verse number six.
John 14. Open your Bible to John according to the gospel. God bless you. So for Jesus said unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father by me. Until a quimbie ni hua, ube to me a paso ako
nyanko ponche. Jesus.
Hallelujah. God bless you. God bless you. So they want to go to heaven. But they are missed the way. So he's talking about when you are in sin, you can go to a church. You can be an apostle. You can be an archbishop. You can be a bishop. You can be an elder. You can be also for mommy. You can be a deaconess. Whatever you be aware. When you are in sin, you miss the way. Because I can't bear mommy say, you miss the way to heaven. I could be in work. Now look at me. Say, who call Nigeria? Ube to me afa. Lord of Kwan. By road. Ube to me afa by sea. Ube to me afa by air. My boy. But when you are going to heaven, there's no other way apart from Jesus.
Only one way.
And you have missed Okwa sorry. Now so you do oh yes boni wo kukwem. So you miss the way. You are not deceiving anybody. We are dealing with sin here. We come back kwamba so mwa nyame agemo mwa mabaye jidifuo no. Menim kwanya wo fa so de. So okwa sorry. Oh ye bibia you pay your tithe. Tithe in fawo ko heaven. Let me tell you. Tithe in fawo ko heaven. Aforia won bon fawo ko heaven. And you are all tournament to them while you heaven.
See, you are
a doyah. We are not found heaven. Now, the people think, say, we are doyah, you go to heaven. That is the perception of people. Says, we are doyah, no heaven. I doyah, the nipa heaven. We believe in the sowing and reaping. I doyah, many penny. Because Bible said, near Oman.
Yeah.
So when you give to others, according to Samson, say, your mama bro ni adie no, ne yare ye paso, ene na huje brem, ewrade je no.
Yeah.
So eye due bi na wudia, but eno je say you are going to heaven. Me say adoye benefit go heaven. O papa we ye, eye the law of nature, ever go heaven. Ni ede go heaven ne say one, you live, u be firu bonim. Na waje Jesus we di. Ye beba o. The reason why you need to be saved. You are not saved. Some of them are not saved. They are in the church, but they are not saved. Because as sovereign, we are spiritual church and physical church. Are you getting me? Now, physical church, yes, he said, you say, yeah, too. Yes, even it's not only Ghana. Italy, US, America, American, they can do church. And your physical church, you know, and all your friend meeting place, temple, and all your two. But as far as Nankasadia, you are the church, I am the church.
Yeah.
Nobody can obey nobody to be at once on it.
You can't close the church.
Now, when you read 1 Corinthians 3, verse 16 and 17, read it for me.
1 Corinthians
3, 16 to 17.
1 Corinthians 3. 16:17.
Uh-huh.
I read 16:17. Do you not know that you are the temple of God?
Listen, you do not know that you are the temple of God.
And that the Spirit of God dwells in you.
That the Spirit of God dwells in you.
If anyone defies the temple of God.
If anyone defies. The temple of God.
God will destroy him.
Thank you. So again, about what you want to see. Or see, you are the temple of God. Maybe you are sorry. Who now you are sorry? And then the Bible says, whatever two or three are gathered in his name. So I carry Jesus. You carry Jesus as a child of God. I'm dealing with sin here. Maybe I said, yes, you know, only daimu. Only at what I saw them, only Pentecost I saw them, yes, you do. So, me, any pastor David, you call her, no, yes, why they? Wabaho. In Canon, and I did Yameti, Apamada Kemu, then the president, and then Yame Otiemu, to the Bible say, you are the temple of God. And today I just say, I trust you, and yes, you would that, baby, you see, you see, Yame, yourself. But in your room, in your house, you are church. So nyame okawo ho.
Amen.
My God. Are you getting me?
Yeah.
So asore de entum hiem na si ye hiem. But still asore koso anabwa. Udem no sori nyame. Umompae. You don't read your Bible. And ya sori koso. Nobody can stop the church. That is the reason why Jesus said to Peter, he said, upon this rock I will build my church. I will build upon this rock. Now listen to me. Peter is the rock. So Jesus built the church upon Peter. Listen to me, whatever you are. Maybe I will say, maybe I will sorry. What? Don't defy the church.
And say,
I'm sorry. So you are made that you and for us, I was running down with him. Oya doye umesike idisi aswane dae. Eye, in Shirawu. Ushe kran fuo, ushe isinya, eye, minkase e bonne. Bibia says ye bia, you are doing to support. Obua sofu, you take care of the man of God. Adibia ye bia, no, you are doing it. It's good. But when you live in sin, you miss the way. And you are sorry, Daniel, don't go have your tongue. When you live in sin, you miss the way. Why you not? Yes, you say. Many of you are not going to be asked heaven. I just say yes. I am the way, the truth, and the life.
No one goes to the Father except by me.
But what did the air gonna say?
Yeah.
When you live in sin, you miss the mark. You miss the way. Maybe I wouldn't. Unimse bone na weye no have nkwan na ye nyina ye ko enu nti na sister ye si ye nkoye niamam nti enu nti na nka obetumi abodwama obetumi awo se die nkrofo ye nka obetumi ayebi apontumi mo me pato ebi mu apra o ma dwene dibu nkrofo je nkrofo sase ye nkrofo kununum ye niamam nti you can do it but because of heaven. That is the reason why you did. So don't go and sin. When you live in sin, you miss the way. And also for any yet one with the answer. We say I'm missing way.
Okay.
Because we are not only Christian, or not to be a woman who are missing way in another. I say yeah, quotama. No be now castle a council. Or the near chatter credit. And then I'll back to first tema. So, Hamatanu and Amatias both need to say the person means the way. Miss the mark. One, miss the way. Number three, or say, miss the target.
So, Subiana,
so let's look at here. Miss the target. You have, when you in sin, you miss your target. That is heaven. Heaven, and you're not near the cool. That's the way Paul can say, and you're we come there. But what you must say, you have missed the target. Every other one on the account, but a woo or bonim, now tibonim, cucuebu boni, obi a woo, papa be a woo, member be a woo, or soft will be a woo. You miss the target. Into Paul said, obi so ye be not on ye be or dada,
madano.
Obi susu se
o ye be. Na on ye be
a no bit because I may have a quasar a crowd, may have a tiffy crammer of us, oh boy. You better. Who are you if you now on Kwasa? Who soon need for us will be a Waji Christ wedding? What a cattle.
So then I'm telling you, there's a big difference.
Yeah, but I was saying, we are talking about saying, yes, yes, quite before so many and Kwaji. It's a process.
Yeah.
Salvation, there's a condition attaching it.
And Marana says, yeah, a baton Kwaji.
Thank you. So, sister. Brother, the reason why you need to be saved is that you have missed the target, you have missed the way, and you have missed the target, the mark.
Yeah.
Ebi awu nim that Greek ni Hebrew nu atre yen se ye tiboni mu dia sa nyema wi aboye. Target ni kire se or the faton a year scholars won a tro Hebrew ni Greek ni kire se. Say, ye did be a simen, so near mammy Jan say. Men to add the enemy way giant. Name to ye name to me a moe giant, or now come bobbing for front, or say, my messer may target. Obey to me the sin and say, I think now may target and say, me person me see down, I'm a talker. I feel me person me warren, I'm a woo, and a target, and an issue I do. And so now, Finnibe Quarry, ye none your sin and so no,
when to me
and yan, what messer the target? I go to one year in my bank and it to be a moment I guess within 3 months and so your customers see or Soriano Pano Kono Coffee and Ura Naposumi and Senna do not your friend says Nippa is so in your new way now. I'm missing the target. It's really ready. So, Obi or Timon, you have missed your target. Obi that apostle target, but that is heaven. And you be a heaven tea, a Soria Yakunya Yan Quaji and Osun tea.
Oh,
thank you. So when you live in sin, you can do it secretly. Obi ehu, but what
you
are saying? Obi ehu, ne yaka. metima e okukum obi ehu pastor metima e okukum obi ehu nanso you have missed the way you have missed the target nkwaje nti na wunya nkwaje you have missed the salvation why because you are still living sin so for ye nkwaje nim kakra na afi ye mra back to our way Number three, let's go here. Falling to rich. I say, both these words are used to mean merchant or falling to rich.
You miss it.
Now, you go to the next point. You're an apostle. Hatatite and Hamatia. Because you are Hamatiano. And they were Hatatai, that the Hebrew, and Hamatia. It's talking about standpoint is a basically anything not in harmony with contract with calamity. Standpoint is basically anything not in harmony.
Thank
you. Number two. Contrary to God's personality,
se etia nyankopon ni padua
standards
nyankopon esusudua
ways and will
anas onyankopon pe
is a sin
ayebone
hatatat and hamatia adie biara eni nyankopon ne pe na jene ne konkru enko no ayesen number 2 Anything married one relationship with God is a sin.
Adibi aware oni nyankopon ayonkofa no ebone. Itu wati bia we ma na chese ese ye jiu frim that makes salvation very important and essential.
Into that the reason why we need to say you need to be saved.
Wow.
Evil ways. So yakasino you talk about evil adia eye baye eye Even way a dear war a soft a bimunam quay who could to a draw. And I know Casabo Cassis, yet you can't turn me an anomalous. But say, Obiada or Yahuni, Bibiwakuquem, Nayasum. It's a sin against God.
Yeah.
Wicked ways, Okotun Sumai, El Toyadia Branco Fassi. And I'm major social media, Obia taxi beer. Of Anquaya, Aquarebi Johnny at Jacqueline and I said, People, you and Copo, you want to see it into a beer, Hunua, and Kobiba, Okokun Kate,
Akodis,
Kodis Kedro, Kunipa, the Kodis Kedro. Oh, it was an evil way, Sina, Yenamono, salvation, Yen Sankai. Such a person who go back to the church, make every Mukwa sorry, they go to the living at it. So send it to us, Ubia Yachino, a free bonnet, any evil way, a quam bonnet. So that is the way of any salvation. So you're back to the third point.
Yeah.
And Jerebe Kubrick is here near Sayama. But you the third point, how can I be saved? Then I'm in Yanqua. Because I'm a sinner, a living sin.
Yeah.
I walk in sin. Then I may. I need Jesus. Because he's the way, the truth, and the life.
Yeah.
Nobody knows tomorrow.
Yeah.
But God is omnipotent. He's the omnipresence. He's the omniscient. To me, I am an idea. Oh, baby, I'm a what am I say? Say, see, a coronavirus. We are seeing president, ministers, prime minister, pastors, bishop, everybody's crying. Yes. It is a name, say, a radiba, obi a name, or so, but so good Nas in case of rapture, and I say, yes, I'm asking you now, are you saved?
Yeah, Jewana.
Are Are you saved from your sin? Your sin has been forgiven.
You are born here, everyone.
Also, be I, Mama. We show them. Obi, you don't pay. Who are we going to meet into?
Okay.
Who company was going to meet call?
That's the man.
Coronel Barros. You are the man who pay. We are seeing you. I'm going to meet you, Mama.
We are seeing you.
Mudofu. We are interested. Maybe we are seeing. Give your life to him so that you'll be saved. You need to be saved. And then a Yesu ba, you are saved. What am I saying? Okay, young question myself. May I then admit to me?
How can I be saved?
Jesus said in Mark 16, verse 15. Mark 16, verse 15.
Marko Asempa Eti Edunsia.
Eti Edunsia, you must do num. What's the day?
Edunsia and Edunumano.
Yo.
Any yo.
I read Mark 16.
15.
Verse 15.
It read. And he said to them.
And he said to them.
Go into the world.
Go into the world.
And preach the gospel to every creature.
Preach the gospel to every creature.
He who believes and is baptized will be saved.
But listen. Say it again.
He who believes.
No, start it again, please.
Verse 15.
Uh-huh.
Then he said to them.
Then he said to them.
Go into all the world.
Go into all the world.
And preach the gospel to every creature.
Preach the gospel to every creature. Go.
He who believes and is baptized.
So, see the word believe here.
Yeah.
Number two, baptized.
Will be saved.
So, which means. Salvation, there is a condition.
Yeah, there's a condition.
But I got you. And question, now you can. A be down, and also a condition, I can say.
Emra, you say.
And she say.
Yes.
Yes.
Emra, papa, condition. Just say. Emra, me say, down, say. I did say, we way and some way. It's not free. Something must be done before you get it. I said, David, Eddie, you are a command in your Mwakono. Now that was a who I'll be to make a cum go reactor, Unobusha for Unchiato. So that was a condition, and that didn't get David. Yeah, Manica said, Maminko, who saw on a mate my head? It's a man named Saya, and that was a who you will be away, and now I know that makes it conditional.
So he said, go all over the way and preach the gospel.
Yeah. Go all over.
Preach the gospel. Whosoever. Obiara obediedi. So based on two things.
Yeah.
Based on two things. So we are talking about believe here. Now let's go back to John 1, verse 12 and 13.
John 1.
Verse number 12 and 13.
Yes. John 1, verse 12 and 1.
I read mine. Can what is mine?
12. But as many as
read verse 10 for me. 10, 12, 10, 11, 12. Read from 11.
Reading from verse 11.
11, you.
John the Gospel, chapter 1, verse 11. And he came to his own. And his own did not receive him. But as many as received him,
but what you?
To them he gave the right to become the children of God.
To become the right to become the children of God. 13. Read
13.
It.
13. Meaning 12. No. To those who believe in his name.
Those who believe, number one. Those who believe in his name.
Who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of a man, but of God. 14. And the word became flesh and dwelt among us. And we beheld his glory. And glory as of the holy begotten of the Father.
God bless you.
Full of grace.
Full of grace.
And truth.
Now listen to you. I say, yet to all who believe and received this true word here. We are called Mark. You know? Mark is said. Those who believe and baptized.
Yeah.
I have to remember who said, Those who believe and receive. So in two words, believe and receive. We believe, everybody believe in God.
Yeah.
Yeah. I said, everybody is praying because they know that only God can save them. But it's true that some people believe that they don't receive it. They don't have Christ in them. Mm. So when they make it, they pray to him, but they don't have him. Bible says, Uko Hebrews say, I'm born in Nigeria, Midi. What propose one for a race anymore? They don't put their trust in him.
Okay.
So let us see the difference between believe and receive.
And so, Sunia, that's why
you believe you need to receive him, Geno. So when you did it, you know, with Genoa. Now, quite Geno, Abaya, Odia, and Sana, you have redemption, sanctification,
purification,
and purification. When you are sanctification, you are there. When you are redemption, you are there. Purification, you know, there. So when you believe and receive him, now let me come here. Your body and your woba. You can't draw on your banner, see? And feel onipa pim, and now obedima pim, and your war, Christo nan a war. Never.
Yeah.
Thank you. In the animal, you will say, you will obedima me or bab pim, and your devil. Pastor David didn't say that. I know I'm not. And you want a pet. But so be my Christ, dear. I will pull from that can. And you need to be na duko se kukwamu egaru. So and you go so be him. It's Jesus who chira chire no. Nicodemus ko Jesus in John 3. Nicodemus, ko katire Jesus say Jesus, who you are talking about, born again. Maye dena me wura me mami yem
ni yawo.
But look at my age. But Jesus is not talking about natural birth.
It's a spiritual death. John 3.
John 3.
There was a man of the Pharisees.
There was a man in the Pharisees.
Named Nicodemus.
Named Nicodemus.
A ruler of the Jews. This man came to Jesus by night.
This man came to Jesus, Nicodemus, in the night.
And said to him.
And said to him.
Rabbi.
Rabbi.
We know that you are a teacher come from God.
You are a teacher come from God.
For no one can do these signs that you do unless.
No one can obey and obey to me.
Unless God is with him.
I just said radical.
And Jesus answered and said to him.
And I yes, you catch it and say.
Most assuredly. I say to you. Unless one is born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. Nicodemus said to him, how can a man born when he is old can he enter a second time into his mother's womb and be born?
Jesus said,
most assuredly, I say to you,
unless
one is born of water and the Spirit,
unless one is born with water and Spirit,
he cannot enter the kingdom of
he
God.
He cannot enter into the kingdom of God.
That which is born of the flesh
is flesh.
It's flesh.
Thank you.
And what which is born of the Spirit is Spirit.
Uh-huh.
Do not marvel that I said to you, you must be born again.
You must be born again. As I see a wolf from.
The wind blows where it wishes.
Well, I cannot say. So we may give Christ to dear. And you need to pay me. Because Nicodemus will not come on natural birth. And I yes, we can just say, it's not natural birth. I just see a wolf from. I will move from the baby. Number one, you need to believe in him. You call Mark 16 or see those who believe.
Yeah.
God said, and received. So for your idea, what is called believe? Believe means number one. To accept or regard something as true.
So would you be real to me, say I correct?
Number two, to accept the truth of what is said by someone.
So what did the obia culture no a desire no correct?
Okay. Young God. Greek Kassan. When we are talking about belief, We are called pistol. Karamji.
Pistol.
Kamium.
Pistol.
There were pistols. Pistols is talking about faith.
Faith.
And there were pistol.
Pistol.
Now pistol is talking about to believe one.
Sir Ojedi.
To be persuaded. Thank you. Persuaded means to follow.
Yeah.
Number three is talking about a place of confidence. Number four is talking about to trust.
Peace
is talking about number one to believe, persuaded. A place of confidence and trust. It is, I say, believe, chess, number one, Didi, number two, Dietre, number four, Bebia, Udure, a ship, and Yawa, a Konyan Baba Trasui. I have confidence in this, and the maintenance of man somewhere, sir, but the winning are
at it. Ring in us,
thank you, Tarasa. It was so big, Jimmy Bidia, and I said, Bibia, do rush him, Sadian Yano Cret. Adiana wajie dinu atrobie nim adiana wajie dinu wudie chire adiana wajie dinu eh wudu wakuma nyina you rely on wudu ugre nyina se wudu atwiade you believe that the word believe according to the Greek na je se ebi nyinyame ndi because they don't follow him wudu wanu na kase wudi nyame di if you believe in him you follow him. The word persuaded is talking about adie bi agogo no kure na wudi echire adie bi odu ra na
ashem do ho atoso
patoti so yehu mehu niam amenu so before you receive you need to believe.
Okay,
you can't receive without belief.
Untime nye wa bra wo ntu
nti ese wuji nyame di. Okay. Yeah, Bible in the doubt they more comfort. You know, so many people they have Bible in their room. Why? If you can't Bible, no, the bomb.
That's ordinary. That's a storybook.
That's a storybook. Listen to me.
There's no spirit.
Believe in Christ, you will be saved. Believe in Christ, you will be saved. Believe because believe is a place of confidence. Believe in him.
Jinidi.
So I say, those who believe, also when I make a say, let me go back there so that they are good. Number one, the doffu jini. You are body and you are about. Ensure a po, a body, and people, a body. In your body. A DBAD, you need to be a body.
Okay.
A body be a new one, a pepper in your name. I take it again. Either you believe or not, we believe in the word of God. The Bible is the manual. If you believe, a body be a new one, a pepper in your name.
No creature.
Oja imagine in your name. Apple, a man in your name. A near a man in your name. Near a man in your name. A ba. It's in a Mark 16:15. I say, Munko, we are single castle. You obey him. Woman is Swiss, a jammy or bar. Near Benjamin Qua. Nan, you only knew your condemn. What was I say? You only knew your booty for that. Into a biara or ya body or yenipa. No, ye Christian in a football parent also. That is judgment. What is the judgment? It's a condemnation. God have condemned you. Near Betty Mountain was in your didin, will feel a womb abanquem. Your dear Christian. If you womb, what man grim? You go break up. And if you ever summer, we come back.
Jesus.
What will be the Yasia? So when you're a Obaya chum langa. Ana swanye tituala. Obaya shot shot a tingo. Swege. Say ya shot tingo. A 20 and brasuna wasem ya star so ya yatinidin shortingo reality show enye shortingo reality show aba bado wa daily tv do ayo bia wa wo no na ya short shata tingo aba talent there wo what ya saw ana etonyom aya actor ana wa shisha musical instrument is wa ebo mo ya kwa talent bia nya meza cha wono daily tv warma ba ya star for daily tv hey. Never pick one form. Are you free? Forms now. Are you free? You are grab Olympi. You are Rainbow Radio. Pick one form Sierra. No audition date now. Are you 4th April 2020? Show you Bora. Are you Shortingo Reality Show? I will be winning Shortingo Reality Show first prize now. Nobody show win that item. Call a fufu gong. Friend of Mr. Watson Biara. 050-200-0020. When we are never pick up from Modeli TV. I'm into my back a Shortingo Reality Show you ho. And sign a 4th April. Missy, what's up, my star? The H.O. Hinda, I turn up. Shut, shut up, tingle. Shut, tingle. Yeah, yes, wrong call.
Do my kuma boadi. Obo yasi mu nyame nyina obo insu a efi obo tanke simu daily water insu a yadi afa infidi ahoro mu asun so krojin daily water wo bottle kama kama ni sachet fefefe mu a wo betimi di edi hunyame nyina wo benya bi ato wo soto biara a eben wo afi etofuo info won ani enchre kwa benya acp junction ana wo betimi afre wa homatrofo yi so 0302-915064 Daily Water Abujosio. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
This is what too much data from Vodafone is like.
The guy did not show up for his own wedding.
He became putu.
You know what? There are plenty extravagant pre-wedding photo shoots on social media. They had all these lovey-dovey hashtags.
You see now?
WhatsApper, hey, Instagrammer, Gwei. Hey, what's my battery? After all this, the guy didn't even show up for his own wedding.
You better sit down for what I'm about to tell you. It is shocking. The man is...
Enjoy too much data from Vodafone with more data on recharge. That means you get 1.5 GB data for 10 cedis, 4 GB data for 20 cedis, and 10 GB for 50 cedis, and free Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp when you run out of data. The only thing you'll need to worry about is keeping your battery up.
The future is exciting. Ready?
Ata career dos nti ene ye hukre mo papa eye nche sia wo de baba wo dan su ena adane wo koda ne ya na ene na pepa wani wamu ni sio e esan se ataje ene wate dene unique roofing ena me kanfo e dia mawo esan se ni aniwa huno ene edi hu adanse e unique roofing ena ye nche sin papa pa abedwa so ama amanse nyina agye aboso unique roofing se sania wo sikati e dia no fabe pm e wo yaso ye ni ama wo dan ne suma e ma ni nyina brane ye wo nche sin ahoro ni bi ti se rubber slate stone coated steel metal roofing and the colors are so to ni nyina afei obetimi afreye won ahoma trufo yi so 0302954964 ni anu edikasubum unique roofing ana amansan agia boso.
Viewers, we are back on the show. I am very moved and I'm overwhelmed by the teachings of the great Apostle Paul Dr. Kwakman. Very underrated word of God. Inspirational. Insightful word. Menofo. She say, Papa ni abuboswa. Or say, se this ufri abodiemu abayaba. Unless you leave your creative nature to become the son. As you cannot inherit the kingdom. No creature has a part in God's kingdom. But except the sons. A man. How can I leave my creative nature to become the same?
Na se nye benti anka Yesu ko baba ye ni.
Okay. Okay. Oba so oba ye ma.
Osu oba so obeji won a ayira.
Okay.
Ana me boa.
Yeah.
So ye wa ma. Ana ye wa bodie. Ana nyame peso kire se obi biara oji Yesu di o firi abodie beyeba.
Beyeba.
Onu na ya sevu no.
Okay.
That nipane ni yasevun from sin and evil.
Okay.
So nipane ni yapreservun from danger. So nipane ni yapreservun from distraction. Now, the word received.
Okay.
Let's see. The word received. Receive is talking about to get or be given something. To welcome someone.
Sa uji obi ana wonsa eka bibi ana wonya bibi
wonya bibi sa uji obi nti ye di Yesu ma ye di Jesus ma nti jem sa wode wonsa eka bibi ana sa uma bibi abaya welcome Jesus. Jesus come into
my life,
which when you come you welcome him.
Ti sa uji na ba ofie ana uji na bo abara
bo.
Very, very important.
So you need to receive. Now, the word receive in the Greek called, they say more receive, labano.
Labano.
Can I meet you?
Labano.
Labano means to take. Me ba buru da me ni mi se mafa.
So wafa, wafa.
To take, into a se fa yesu.
Yesu mi di ni
mafa. Say, mafa yesu abo me bo. Abo me bo. Mafa yesu abo me bo. Take Jesus. Oh, hallelujah.
Take him. Embrace him.
Labano means take. Yedi Yesu ma teach him. Intuji Yesu nwa. So for number two. Lay hold of. Lay hold of.
Sonumu fano.
Sonumu fano. Labano means take. Lay hold of it.
Lay hold of it.
Number three, received.
J.
Labano. Fanabo. And the Bible said, "So what did he? Now funny we are. The next step is the Pemuka.
Confess.
Confess. You call Romans, that is the last word. Now for you, beautiful. Romans 10.
Romans 10.
Read it from verse 8, let me see.
The gospel according to Romans chapter number 10. Verse
8. 10 feet 8 and a 9.
But what does it say?
And then at Ronica.
The word is near you.
Was it a seminal bell?
In your mouth and in your heart. That is the word of faith which we preach.
And then the Gideon Samuayeka.
That if you confess with your mouth.
So what the one who pay mu can.
And the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart. That God. That God has raised him from the dead. You'll be saved.
So which means there is a condition here. Also for you condition, no more I say believe and receive. I have no say assemble and you can abel. You the command of Jidi. Say Yesu Christo no onini o nyanko pomba. Ni a di ano pay mu kase. Yesu ewu ne nyankopo nyane ne fie wu fomo o se eno ansa enkwaje nu aya wo dia there's of me dem asa osia entity ansa ne ebeje course no minim ne awu ana minim ne awu ne maybe you and the church ebi mu wo we have also for let me come here we have four types of church
you are sorry ahoro na
listen you are triumphant church.
I'm sorry, I didn't call him.
You were universal church.
You were a Safu Nina Dodo.
You were militant church.
And you were empire boy and Asra for us.
Okay. My member was, you can't triumphant church. You can't one ewu wo Kristo mu. Mumu dina and mudium menya mina wonge wun. One diwi asaso. They are triumphant church. One idea. woni jina mudiem owumo ekwemo ahujire mo amane mo otai mo yare mo woni wo kristo so mo madi nkunim ye ye tiase ye ni nkunim ye o me ba be chero for you to understand what am I say number 2 and ye wo universal church universal church no and ye hu IDPM Pentecost apostolic awoyo muzamba and ye universal what am I say now and ye wo militant church militant church no and any ejidifo a ye di kristo edi a ye ku ntokwa ye pre ye ni ohia ku ye ni yare ye ku ye ni amane ye ku ye ni eka ku ye ni ye ku nti yesu se ni obetumi dina ko sie wie ye oni e beje ne kwa nti ye ye ku nti aso ne mu de wona wo your physical church and in your wish edi nua esisi ho structure ni yae yem that the physical church universal na mabomo suno be physical church no and in an yan dan na ye hu na yae ye de condition intime bi say aso ne mu dia we na wo wo militant church wo universal dem and answer wo physical church you can be a member but you are not in the militant. Militant church, you know, hey, those who are saved, those who are named are written in the book of life. Ye beto aso pa beto ya se, those who are, ebi mu wawa se, insirane wama, inti tofu, kanwe mami, kan mark Luke 10, 17, epenafi.
Luke 10, 17. 17.
Luke 10, 17.
I read.
Read it for me.
Luke 10:17. Then the 70 returned with joy, saying,
then the 70 returned with joy, saying,
Lord, even the demons are subject to us.
Even the demons are subject to us in your name.
And he said to them,
and Jesus said to them,
I saw Satan fall like a lightning.
When you mention my name, I saw me. Who is Satan? Say, or she has a saying in him.
Behold, I give you authority to trample on serpents and over all the power of the enemy.
And
nothing shall be any means hurt you. Nevertheless, never do not rejoice in this.
Do not rejoice in this. Because it's an earthly thing. Do not rejoice over it. Our born in Tio, Utium, Nanima Titigu, Nanima Sisi, or Sima Wenye,
that the spirit are subject to you. But rather, rejoice because your names are written in heaven.
That is the triumphant church. Asoria. Yes, we didn't move your betrayal. Sister, no money, a person who don't live in the physical church. If you live in the physical church, your name is not written in the book of life. What did I make an answer? But I said, whoa, my Christo, now I'm not my Christo, I bet no mudia. Your name is written in the book of life.
Amen. Ah, my God. Masandiribosa. What a powerful teaching. By my father, my bishop, my apostle, my worshiper, and my everything. That God bless you.
Amen.
Sir, with lockdown period, you travel far from your house. I bet 12 years old. Now in church. ma afi ne ma hu se na me afro na o kondo adwuma wo ye. My goodness, na me jira papa.
Amen.
Viewers, I know you are really blessed and you have been imparted by this word, the truth. Are you saved? And why do you need to be saved? Apostle, I've taught you. But this is my apostle tonight. Hey, you better also. Yeah, repentance for all what man. Much was salvation. Apostle, you're not all. Now, this is the time. Metaphor, you're intimate. Cast him saying, Soroko, we are going to give you the privilege. Our numbers are on the screen now. But listen to me. Numbers on overfree. Ofra, lower your television set. If you have the faith, God has the power. So we did here. We know here. Pastor Dixon.
Yes, hello. Daddy.
Hello.
Good evening.
Hello.
Good evening, Daddy.
Hello.
Good evening.
Yes. Ozavo.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Yeah, that was Pastor Dixon.
Se o wajidi a me ka se o wajidi a o si nyame wotumi se o wajidi a hello
good evening
good evening
dama so good evening
good evening pa johana me ne ka sai
ah but there some dixon
so for dixon me ka se o wajidi a o si nyame wotumi se o wajidi a
hello
hello.
Yes, good evening.
Good as of my Jew, so me say. Same cast a uwa jidia, who's it on yamu to me? Se uwa jidia. God. As of me to you.
Yes, and I apostle, I did be in Yamu Edia Chanty, yes, sir. Namia Ward in Yamu to me, Edia Mamma. Yamian Kestena, or my name was Edia Kestena also.
Amen.
I am a Shamas.
Amen. As of an African.
That
but the same
thing.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Yo. That's right. Daily TV. Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Yes, good evening. Praise the Lord.
Good evening.
Make your son back to one of the next day.
The patch of your family,
but that's how we
Sepatwa.
Me kasa se uwe jidia o se onyame o wotumi. Se uwe jidia.
Onyame wotumi.
Perfect. Yo maminti o.
Me patwa ene tadi tadi amaya inchi atwa.
Amen.
Me shia de na me na me fete de buta to. Oka we hamatia ene hamatano. Na me patwa me nya ni ni.
Ah hamatia ne hamatono ni nyina akere se. You miss the mark. The susu di ane si wani sono. Washre na unsa inti manka.
Okay. Ena kwa jicho kwa jicho kwa jicho. Oki aji Kristo. But unki hapa mimi ya apa apa wena tangu ni fano kwa dafu kwenye boni.
Oh, me ozo biya hire.
Waji Kristo.
Aha.
But apa apa wena tangu ni fano kwa dafu kwenye boni.
Na because umi wa kuma mwenye ndio anaonye no and be a one waka because according to papa nchere chere no e two things believe and receive and so jini say yes Christ
nowadays people go to guys a church because they need marriage, they need healing, they need something from God. So that, and men of God we promise them yeye nchuna mkwane wa mfaso mrano mungu Kristo. So nipa deba, obaze obeji ya warie, obeji sika, obeji juma. That is the reason why. But so nipa de wuse, enkwete ntina me kwa sore diya kano. Ose, shishwa sula hini, nene ntina nekan diya kenina, odebeka wu. But it's a onipa ron embiye na kume mudia, nete se onim Christ, and Christ, and also emete na kone. So, the salvation is a process. God bless you.
Hello.
Yeah, hello. Yeah, Pacho, good evening.
Good evening, Ohema. Pacho, what are you saying?
I'm saying, Mama Kate, me kasa free adventure.
Mama Kate, adventure. I'm saying, me kasa free adventure.
Yo,
I'm
saying, Eh papa apostle ama yakra ame bebre. Mm. Ese Awurade se ne nyoma pa wasase no Awurade e manofa nkosi ewiye. Na me pese me busa sembi kakra. Ese obi ba Kristo mu a na waye se. But okidi ni bi so timi di ne husi ho. Na yari bi ache na so ateti no. Emma madre ho amenti ase.
Okay.
Because be na kaka mu ni mi ko hospital be ni ase me nya type de no osa. Ma no madu anno ma no ma no ma no ma no ma no ma no. Eh koda. Nti mi pesa me ti bibi ase kakra.
Mame. Mame uti.
Apostle me ti o.
We have the law of nature. Ye nipa. So what am I say? What the fato so ye be chichiri msene be ya yen say time wa me chichiri fato so boko.
Yanko ponjo apostle be boya chichiri. Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Father David, good evening.
Good evening.
Oh, Yamishamu, Pastor Frank.
Pastor Frank.
Obaba Krokatos.
Hello. Lower your television set. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, me ba to kakro. Hello.
Hello.
Wana mena na kazai.
Ato bisanya kuni.
Bisanya kuvrefe.
Jesu ohanyo.
Uvrefe ofezo.
Ohanyo, ohanyo.
Kumase ofezo.
Ato mi Jesu omanjo.
Omanjo. Oh, okay. Yo me ba to kasa.
Hello.
Yeah, but you are a man like I say.
Pastor Gideon.
Pastor
Gideon.
Gideon, okay.
I'm about to make a vitamanita.
Temanita, okay.
My papa, I'm a Abraham William Samini Nyankupo. He's the only pastor I know Ghana say and moon and my kumatomi.
Amen.
And Garetama Namen Sabaka and Embers of we. Now Bese Odin, but in Peso Biabro Din Pese Apostle Nagasa the Papa himself. On August Odin. Ninu me be follow no or badum FM. Yeah, I can be a badum FM every Friday. Because of Papa, I never told. Let Donald do. Then you mentioned all my years, I did be brave. And not that about the triumphant, what is church, you know?
Aye.
Okay, I had a media call, but I'm not sure. Oh, I'm not doing this, I'm 11 to 12. Oh, I don't mess up. And then by now, I have pure clarification about it.
Amen.
You can ask a point, you can point, you can go to some church.
Amen.
Okay, say pardon, my name is Juma Sam of Koso.
Obebom Paya, my year. Memena Bompaya, my tear for the answer. No, sorry, so why? Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, good evening.
Good evening.
Me pastor aye Pastor Joshua Oba.
Me oh Pastor
Effet Nungwa.
Nungwa. Oh so fana te say.
Klago.
Ozo fume un pa na wote say.
Me ho ye ka jira papa te ma fe nu.
Mate papa so afi pa.
Mantie program since the one mwasha asiyeni na maye ishira papa.
Amen.
Teaching sina mama susi seya because niyome biwo ho afi na mantie asiye mo. Ya ishira no na omano sonja le kese.
Amen.
Oyobi ana devi ame kutu ame seremane se nyame ema domani ye kese.
Amen.
Enyumiri wase bide hajuli. Amen. Nyame ishira mwere kupama.
Uishira oso pa. Nyango ponyo kese nyami nsa wa sofu Joshua. Koswa efre namba no egu screen so. Enche na ya sore. Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Me, batu nyano ojini.
Me, se u ojini ya?
Yidin de apostle my sister not. Wenchi ya miti maiti ya o.
Why ya diye pa? Mamen kane kene ye. Se u ojini ya?
Nyami ojini.
Perfect.
I'm not sure how many times text appear in Bible, how many times. And there are never be aware that something text in your life. I said papa. Nah, and then maybe I get papa.
Amen.
That was an answer to my wife. Many papa, I will share with you. Then I may share my idea. Papa, we and the apostle and my father. I from you new way at the Makuma phone, so I'm about to hear you there. That's a Messia. And in the mini, I can see you. Now, I give my papa pan, a papa a you.
Amen.
The Damashi.
The
papa number there, and then Papa Mufan to come away.
Matier,
not even come. The papa, I'm not going to be at the end. Not the next. The Damashi.
Matti, Namishrao. Pa. Hello.
Hello.
Me ba chowa na mene ne kase.
Atadeka.
Yes. Okay, ba chowa kasa.
Senior.
Oh. Me ba chowa jina ye na wahum ano munya kura. Hello. Oh, Ahome. Hello. My name is telephone line, so I'm going to call you down. Hello.
Good evening.
Amen. Yes, Papa.
We need to share because sin is the power of the enemy. Mm. Salvation is the power of God.
Yeah.
Mm. Sin. When you read 1 John 3, the last quotation of the mobile normal to now what my friend and work as
Papa.
When you read 1 John 3, the verse number 7, it said, Dear children, do not let anyone lead you astray.
Ma obia nada.
The one who does what is right is righteous.
The way the eternal or your training.
Just as he is righteous.
Said the oye or training.
Number 8. The one who does what is sinful is of the devil.
The oye bonin the oye of Robinson.
Because the devil has been sinning from the beginning. The reason the Son of God appeared was to destroy the works of the devil. Sin is the power of the devil. That's the reason why you need to be saved.
Bonne ene wo bonsama ho den. Enu ti na se.
Bonne e ye bonsama ho den. Biblia ohun bonne biara no. Na che se ujafo ene control. Ni ikunipa. Ni nyame sunsun mo nyesa. Nti wo se memem kuma ubu obi nada mo. Ni ani otene no, otene te soko no. Ni ani oye bonne ni de ofi bonsam. If he say onu no chance ye ye boni firi asase. So we need to be saved. As I said, ye ji Kristo di ebia wo so agi Kristo mu nanso wote boni mu. Na wonim ahokire bi ama wo firi Kristo mu. Ti bi ebi ama wo nam bebi asase wo nante. It's not too late. Jesus loves you. Wo de de Awurade hia ne se obenya atwe sakra. Nti na wo kan 1 John 1:9 na. O se ye pay mu ka na ye jaya oyonokofo ni otini ni ni se o de yefun so nyina abecheye na o ka Proverbs 28 verse 30 o se ye kata ye fun mu so so a ye nye prompron ni mo se ye kani ye jaya obehwe ye mbo ni Urade pese ye ye ne se God want us to repent.
Yeah.
Onyame pese yesesa yenga bibinti ya hwiase akunchire binti ya koti biebim inime binti ya mane ya kwano. God want us to come back to him. Odi ahwanime esisiru nyame ifemu di agenema sofo. Now everybody is running to God. Nyame genema.
Yeah.
So what are you waiting for? Come to him. He loves you. Odi enfam boni a waye wo kum nipo wo waye de what God need from you is repentance.
Praise God.
So come back to him. He loves you.
Odo.
What? He loves you. Inti se wo tie mi a tie mi. Fa wo sato akoma so. Na kan ya mi kan di meji. Say this after me. Okay? He loves you. Say this after me.
Odo.
Se metna si Nama no kasa, fonsa to wakumaso. Kasi mi jidi se. Yesu Kristo.
Yesu Kristo.
Oyo nyankopomba. Me kwesi oku.
Me kwabramu wako.
Me boni nti.
Unobewe.
Me fano.
Ye mi ura.
Ani majengwa.
Me sumono.
Me kwa denyina. Jesus. Betramimu. Si simi. Fa me boni nyina cheme.
Ni jwareme.
Na fa me kan oman.
Na sanche.
Uyi wani onyemadia.
Manyo yiraba.
Meda wasese.
Wajemi.
Ewo Yesu dimi.
Amen.
Amen. Wakasan semu we na je senkweji no.
Ayodia.
Mbe ma Pastor David Abompaya do wa shenya mesa. Ma mi bibi sa question bi. Pastor, I want to ask answer the make me answer ma me. Now, yeti hunemu die. There is a law. The law of nature. What am I say? One. As I say, we should say anopa unye fasting. And just say mau yufu mu ye empty. So ma anosi we nya osa. And then ade osa wa. Eyoko. Oso vote ma se.
Yes, apostle.
And just say we should say bibi ya odane ntontoma mu because ahoye neat because ntontomba wa omuwe wa ube yare. So say ni mebu wa abrabu mu no the law of nature and just say as I say ya tutu ni yaman yedi yehuni. And your war or how near money and no dear and your part of Christianity and it's part of life. Elijah when you are you when you go is there?
Yeah.
Paul, no problem. When you read 2 Corinthians 12 now, verse 7, is there? So you been into a make about triumphant church and say, Ubeji Christ would di. Na ye chulo udi wongkwa wongkwa wongkwa. Inyema bebre ni ube diye si. That the reason why you need to become a prayerful. A soto wona ujina. Na wone nye ni udiye si. Wone neko. Inti ka wongkuma to ye. Ubi o yari bi o sha posto. Kode vidi bompa ye wia. Udiye si nshu. Eh? Na fa wusho ni ka radio. Just believe it. Fa mobile phone ka radio. Believe it. And let's pray. and God will heal you, because He has promised us that healing is the food for the children of God. And according to Exodus 23:25, the Bible says, if my people will serve me and worship me, then you, I'll bless their food and their water and take away. So Jesus said, Nyankopon befa yeso mama yaresa ayewodea. Amen.
Amen.
And so for ya for Christ nyina wie no say ye wie we no, and then you are looking for a church. Ye ba ye church will be bia ye nsori ye branch shini biwo. What you must say? In the Bible believing church be a bear one, but modern say, what the home bema, near Boweshu. Now feel Baby Yame Bakura, Nam Quick, SCP. So for pray for them.
On a cough for the world, Rabbi, Yadoa Siwa, Quenya, Odia Maya Fidiso. Now, no more cross what church they ain't. You say you are king one for the Bonisu, Bonisu, and the Ayakwa, and Briar Hunukrano, Babu Zemuba Hunukrano, Nano Cramba Mademon, and no cry at in tea, or be at a double hano, Jabibi Kutiano, your Batlas, who has to Sodemo, Pong Matokoma, Roman Fono, Etienne Timundu in Siano, was an Asumujan Uncopono, or by Petisate or Manasa in Tem, and you be your Hania Mariano, a Radim Paternamo. Afi wo wuti ensi wo ye Awurade nkona to anopai wo wa fa wunsuo wo wa ukra mobile phone Awurade ma testimony. Receive the grace of God in the name of Jesus. Obtain this through faith in Jesus name. Amen. Afi ensuo bi our family srensuo no so me dani ensuo ni tebia. I pray that every water that they are holding, I pray let this water lose their natural tendencies. And I pray that this water will metamorphose to a level that whatever you use it for, there shall be a performance, there shall be a testimony. Receive that declaration. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. God bless you. You are saying, your numbers are not out to that. Obaso Fra Apostle. Now in the trunk of more person be said to be crowd in your quiet. Wait, my friend, apostle 0244-427-008. Ebi ya opa se ye dume diye no ye koso ye. Oso obebwa. Ye wa nambe sa. With my mobile money area to so in to support our program. Obibe kesi momo. E ye dume. 0547-824-423. Egu screen so. Fanombano. Na fa waboade ebra na ebeche odin elmonyam nyankopon tren no mcho nyankopon adoma ochena ebesa by the same time Friday yebeye war night ewo afide so Friday eye war night ko siada anopa sorry but of emu akomantu we have enough for you, have the best for you dumadie yebesa ba me a me di ho chia me from Reverend David Amwako me na me di dumadie with a fit hour. Metaphor, a programmer. So Facebook, no asha, a Daily TV GH, a YouTube Daily TV GH, and Apostle Co Hackman. Now, what like and what say? I mean, we say, oh, bravo, be in Shabu.
Ubi, our best video, be on TV, nationally. Ubi, be our best video, we. Nyame, be your case. And then Yame Subi Shaw. Share to your friends. Share to people who have their contacts on your phone. Share. God will bless you. That is the way. Yes, so you're funny. Yeah. Decrease to one dance here. Actually, any penny. Kofa bye. Wanga on the Daily TV. Mr. Roy G. Mame. Yame nyamu kese. Unshiramu. Yedika kase daily water. Ubi ocha posto kopi ocha meno. Pe daily water. Eh? Na feshi ufi, feshi ufri jim, febi tuke. Na se, friends, lockdown yi kremwa. na se wodan kura ye mo so a wo de ofre no ma na on baba be hwa mo no ma ye mo fefefe yankupu nshira otena ibishia pastor
God bless you
afi ye da engineer fwase nyame nshira mu nyina o ma ya de osofo
o ma ya
de good people they have time God bless you all of you bye bye.